class 3 in Kendi Rudyalaya, year number 2 is Sweden. Today I am going to tell you a few lines about Nagapanchami. So let's start the speech. Nagapanchami is one of the famous festival of Hindus. It falls on the 5th day of Krishna Paksha in the month of Shravana. Nagapanchami generally falls in the month of July or August. On this day, people worship Nagadevata. Nagadevata are considered divine in Hindu methodology. People go to temples and snake pits and they worship the snakes. Most of the people visit the temple of Lord Shiva or Nagadevata. They pray for the well-being of their family members. Nagapanchami is a day of traditional worship of snakes. People offer milk